The pearl cultivation process begins in the waters off northwestern Australia with careful collection of wild Pinctada maxima oysters. An elite group of divers hand-pick the oysters from the seabed in accordance with a strictly regulated quota system. This is a sustainable and environmentally responsible form of fishing that causes no damage to the seabed and results in no wasteful bycatch.